Sonia Kruger, known for her hip shaking, had head shaking yesterday when she said this.
Just to clarify, Sonia, are you saying that you would like our borders closed to Muslims at this point?
Yes, I would.
Look, Sonia Kruger is Tina Sparkle. Okay, she has an esteemed list of credentials, but none of them include immigration expert. Therefore, when she was all like,
personally, I would like to see it stop now for Australia.
We should have been like,
yeah, well, you know, that's just like your opinion, man.
Then we should have gone home and chillaxed in front of the TV and oh my God!
You mentioned Sonia Kruger. I'm saying, go Sonia.
This lady, also known for hip shaking, was unshaken last night when she appeared on Q&A for the first time ever, whipping out such classics as...
Now, I understand Islam does not believe in democracy.
Can you make such a blanket statement? Islam doesn't believe in democracy when north of Australia is the biggest democracy in our region and it's Islamic.
No, look, I don't believe that.
Now, if you've heard any of your lefty workmates be all like, why are we even giving Pauline Hanson a platform? Blah, 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 blah. It's because in the esteemed 45th Parliament of Australia, Pauline Hanson could hold the balance of power. She's a democratically elected senator. She has every right to be part of the political discussion. But that's not why she was on Q&A.
I want headlines. I want outrage. Okay, I want those lefty losers on Twitter to cream their pants. And I want the cream to go everywhere.
The fact is, last night's Q&A was the highest rated episode this year. And the ABC hasn't seen such highly strung people at its premises since Mark Latham tried to kiss this small boy. But it wasn't just Pauline Hanson on Q&A, it was Pauline Hanson on Q&A on everywhere else.
I believe you may get your headlines.
Today she appeared here, 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 and here. And also here.
She's great talent. The hair, the face, the voice, for starters. And then there's the sound bites. Please explain. Put a camera and microphone in front of her and you'll almost certainly get something that will excite the chattering classes.
Excite, terrify, divide, cause genuine anguish. Backlash! My job's getting ripped off. See, Islam's a hot topic and everyone has an opinion. Everyone. So, how much cred do you give and to whom? Seriously, I'm asking because I don't know.
What I do know is there's 3 more years of Pauline and given she's so babin, about 50 more years of Sonia.